Which of the following is not a geologic gift to the earth? Somehow you're cheating! The deal is off! You tricked me somehow! God's attack!
Why not? Got targets in range. Why not? You got it. Give me help or I'm out.
I need more energy.
Dude, stop falling down. In your face, bad guy.
I do not have enough power.
Why not?
I cannot win this battle alone.
Got it. No problem. I'm kind of low on power for that. Yeah, sure.
I need more energy.
My health's running out.
Oh, you're not doing very well.
It didn't go like I hoped.
You should have known better.
Well, this is a surprise.
Did a good job on the Omega Base team. You saved thousands of lives and billions of dollars in shield equipment. Yes, a device known as the Mutant Amplifier. It magnifies a mutant's natural powers. Until we locate Doom's base, nothing. And since all we're doing is cooling our heels, I want you to investigate a report that there's a riot taking place in Atlantis. See Wyatt Wingfoot, and he'll take you to SHIELD's Atlantis Outpost. Or if you'd like more information, talk to the Black Widow.
Welcome, my friend. Do you require information? Namor is the first known hybrid of Homo sapiens and Homo mermanus, humans and merpeople. He can breathe water and air, but if he's away from water too long, he will begin to weaken. As with most merpeople, he has an inborn distrust of surface dwellers, and true to his belligerent nature, Namor can take his distrust to the extreme. The Atlanteans are distant cousins to your race. Having evolved on the ocean floor, it is impossible for them to breathe air. Because they live in the extreme conditions of the ocean, merpeople are very hardy. They are stronger than humans, can swim up to 30 miles per hour, and live to be over 150 years of age. I am glad to be of assistance.
Hi, it's good to see you. Do you need something? The Mutant Amplifier vastly augments any mutant's natural power. So a psychic that can lift a book will become powerful enough to lift a bus. Yes, but it has some serious side effects. The amplifier causes damage to the DNA of any mutant it's used on. Not much. The serum's only worked on Captain America. There's something very peculiar about his physique. That, plus the doctor who originally developed it, is dead. He'd wind up with a bunch of muscle-bound beasts, just like you saw in the Omega. They're psychotic, violent, unable to take orders. Not exactly what you'd want from an army. Ah, there's no problem at all.
Unable to move that way.
Mine too for you. technology you will be needing in the optronics lab. Colonel Fury, Rev Ralston is on line 6.